This ship by the name of Yarmouk has been commissioned today into the Pakistan Navy, and she will soon sail back to Pakistan Navy and join the fleet to carry out the responsibility of maritime security in the North Arabian Sea.
For the past 3 years, we've been working on this vessel after a formal tender in Pakistan. The project was named OPV 1900 or Corvette 1900. This vessel has been built according to the specifications of Pakistan.
Daman chose Galati Shipyard for its construction, and we approved after having seen the facilities there. I personally visited Galati for the design of the ship and to review the yard's capabilities. So I was happy and satisfied with that 2 years back, like in 2017. And we have built this ship in a record time of 32 months. We have another one already under construction at Galati. She will be ready in May time frame.
We only have built the vessel. The weapon systems will be fitted in Pakistan. The essence of this vessel, it's built for maritime security operations and law enforcement operations, like anti-piracy, anti-smuggling, those kind of operations.
It's a very capable ship. Some of the capabilities will be added once she reaches back to Pakistan that are indigenously developed in Pakistan.
În România, desigur, noi am făcut doar platforma, este pregătită pentru a fi dotată cu echipamentele militare în Pakistan. Va fi dotată cu un tun de 30 de mm în proba, similar unul în tribord, lansatoare de rachetă, radare cu infraroșu, un sistem de reducere a semnăturii magnetice a navei, câteva nave de intervenție, bărci de intervenție rapidă.
The difference between a frigate we have in Netherlands and an OPV is an OPV is built according to commercial standards, which makes it building-wise cheap. But in this vessel, some military requirements have been added, as stated by the Pakistan Navy. The strength of this vessel, you will see at the back, is launching a rip, a big rip with 11 persons on board and a helicopter. The vessel speed is limited to 220 knots, but its arms, as we say, are the rip and the helicopter. In Romania, it's primarily a Romanian building process in Galați. Of course, we have the design is done in the Netherlands, but even in the Netherlands, we have an international team with Romanian participants, but also participants from other countries. So it's quite an international company, not limited to Netherlands only. But Romania, Galați, is one of our special dockyards with regards for the defense and security portfolio.
The ship can take all naval missions, especially the main missions that this ship is designed to carry out as the security missions across the coastline. So it's going to operate in the littorals for ensuring maritime security along our coast.
So this is the bridge from where we steer this ship for safe navigation in the sea. This is the place where the helmsman sits, and he controls all the movements of the ship through this wheel. And we've got all the engines controlled, the communications, steering, and all the gadgetry that guides, that helps the officer of the watch who is there on duty with charge of the ship to steer safely and to conduct the safe navigation of the ship. This is the main console. Other than this, we've got some communications between the decks and the machinery spaces. And here we've got another console for the external communications, and over there is the chart table of this bridge. So this is the main place, main compartment from where we control all the movements and safe navigation of the ship.
This is the basically long-range acoustic device, just to paralyze someone if someone is coming or if someone is trying to come on board ship. It's just basically a non-lethal weapon.
So it uses sound to paralyze potential enemies.
Exactly. What you see behind me is a firefighting monitor. This is able to pump so many liters of water, including foam if necessary, when there is a fire on a ship or even on an oil rig, so it can assist in serious incidents.